Alright, we're gonna start on this one first. This one's gonna be kind of tough. Yeah, they're pretty fast. Oh, he ended up hitting it.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. The more Wumpa Fruit you collect, the faster your cart will go. If you collect and hold 10 Wumpa Fruits, you'll be juiced up, and your power-up will become more potent.
To catch up to these two here. They're going really fast. So close. Oh, yeah, I don't think I'll be able to catch up now. What luck. Oh, I can't believe that just happened. No. That was so close. Alright, I'm having a good run so far. There we go.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. To get around a tight turn, or to face a direction quickly, use the brake slide by pressing and holding the brake button while turning hard.
Oh, are you serious? Yeah, I completely messed that up.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. You can get a hang time turbo from jumping. The longer you're in the air, the bigger the turbo you'll get when you land. For big turbos, try to get extra air time by hopping off jumps using the hop button.
Dingo Canyon. Doesn't look as bad as the last one. Alright, here we go. I still can't get that boost start to work correctly.
Whoa!
What was that? Hopefully I can make it with just this one rocket. Oh wow, that was so close. He would have passed me if the finish line was a little further.
Watching puny slugs race so slow. Papu wanting action to lay Boom down big and prove Papo is world's best driver. Papu moves so fast, you munch tracks.
Yeah.
I don't really like this map. That last turn is pretty rough. Ooh, I got him.
Not himself today. Maybe Papu not eating a big breakfast. You are fast for being so small. Here's key to health. Oxide much bigger problem for you. Him not as big, but him much more grumpy.
All right, where to next? Oops, I missed it.
Thank you.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.